Okay guys, so quick disclaimer, I'm actually really tired right now when I'm recording this. So I have a lot of like balance issues, plus my thighs hurt a lot, I worked out a lot yesterday. So in general, in this video, I'm having a lot of balance issues and I made a couple errors, and as of right now, I'm just way too lazy to re-record. So I'm just gonna mention some things here. Okay, so yeah, in the video, which you'll see, the Jaane kahan se raas rachaya, na 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 na. I didn't move forward for some reason, but you should. So it should look like Jaane kahan. Move in the first. Raas rachaya. This should be here. And I'm losing my balance again, but this should be here. Your legs should look like this. Da na 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 na. And you guys know that part. So I didn't move forward. My bad. There's one more thing. Oh, in the transition from kahe chair to moripia, there's it's like kahe chera chera kahe chera 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 mohe. Then it's dun 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 dun. For Nidhi and me, it's gonna be dun dun dun. Then take a huge chakra to move the spot. So I didn't move to my spot for some reason. And then it's gonna go dun 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 dun. And you take those two chakras to move to your spot. I didn't do the other two girls, Risha and Sonika. I didn't do yours because you guys have got that down pretty well. Risha, one thing I'll tell you on your solo, I want you, when you do the run, you pick up your langa and you do da 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 da. And I'm gonna go this way for a second. Don't cut it short. You always do this. Don't slice it. Make it a circle and then slice it. Do you see the difference between this and this? Was there a difference? I don't know. Hold on. Yeah. and then you do this, and then you acknowledge them. But you don't look all the way back. You look kind of sideways. Okay? Did that. One thing that's super important. You have to keep your proportions intact. I'm a little tired today, as I said many times before, but you guys have to. Especially in the Gaya chair, it's like sarak, 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 sarak. You have time. Sarak, sarak, sarak. Sit immediately. Do not sit on gahe. You'll hear that in the music. So it's sarak, 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 sit. Gahe. I don't want you to sit on gahe. And when you're getting up from gahe chera and doing this, I want you to already be up for this. Don't do any of this stuff. That makes no sense. And this is in essence like a squat. So you gotta get a burst of energy to get up as fast as you can. The errors I saw in the video are mostly laziness and also lack of proportion, and a lot of you are getting tired as well. I think you should stretch, get yourself warmed up before the dance, and be prepared for everything that comes your way. You guys are doing amazing, no matter what I say. I know I critique you guys really hard and work you guys really hard, but you guys really are doing an amazing job, and I couldn't ask for better students or peers or even sisters to dance with. So good luck! Jai Sham Rok Nahi Rok Nahi Rok Nahi Jai Sham Rok Nahi Aur Jab Mukh Chhoom Le Mukh Chhoom Le Mukh Chhoom Le Sachte Mori Chunari Gayi 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 Sachte Mori Chunari Gayi Harap 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 Harap
आसमान की बाहों में चांद के
Okay.